out with them lot, yeah. Oh, nice one. Yeah, a bunch of us from the old work crew are going to go to the pub if you want to join us. Huh? What's she talking about? That definitely wasn't me. Someone spelled what? Right, I'm sorry, but why would I steal that? For one, I'm not that kind of person, and just point. No, don't cut me up. Why the hell would I do that? Yeah, I know I've had a bit of trouble with money recently, but there's no need for that. Like, you don't need to accuse me of stealing stuff. Do you understand why you think it's me? Yeah, but don't know why, there were so many people there that night. Yeah, why would you think it was me? Like, you're just making presumptions now. Anyway, talking about that. How's your family? Are they all right? How's your mum? Oh. Okay. Oh, that's not bad. Hopefully she's recovering. Anyway. Oh yeah. What? Your dad's looking after her then. Okay. Yeah, they're not bad. The wife's just in the other room talking to the kid. Yeah, they're fine. Yeah, she's doing really well at school recently. She's not doing that bad. They're chocolate bullying though. Don't really know what's going on there. Mrs. sort of just sorts it out. Don't really want to talk about it or anything. What can you do? Yeah. She mentioned her as well. Yeah, it could be the same person, but I'm not really too sure. Oh well. Well, we're gonna be at the Dove at about 7 o'clock. Thank you.